biotechnology is using the knowledge that we have about biology and living organisms to improve life.
That furthers the advancement of science, medicine, agriculture, environmental science, and it furthers industrial development.
Our goal is to prepare students so they understand organisms at the organismal, cellular, molecular level, so they are prepared to not only understand biotechnological research, but also be able to conduct this research.
Our business in this is to teach them the tools, and not just teach them what they're doing, but why they're doing it. They start out in biology,
chemistry, physics.
And then you take classes like cell biology, microbiology.
Methods in biotechnology where they are actually doing research work in the lab.
Biochemistry, molecular genetics. You get the general science a lot, but there's also a focus on how can you use it to affect the world.
There's quite a bit of critical thinking going on in the assessments.
Also, this is a hands-on program. There's required for them to do independent research, and then they also have to do a senior research project.
And they're working alongside a faculty mentor.
I've been able to work with a professor, and I've been able to actually work on his research.
I just feel like a colleague almost. They really try to build you up and get you prepared with the experience. And I don't think that I would have that if I went anywhere else.
Actually having research experience is a really big plus when you're actually applying to graduate schools.
It makes them more competitive as they leave here. People are far more interested in taking them on for employment or for graduate school. It makes them so much more attractive. They have a unique opportunity when they come here. It's a smaller school, smaller classrooms, so that means they get a lot more personal attention.
My professors helped me learn by being there for me. I can go up and knock on the door, ask them a question about something that we just learned about in class.
They have a wealth of knowledge on things that either you're dealing with or you're going to deal with in your career.
It's not an easy program. They're not really going to graduate without studying hard and going through hard times. But I think it's worth it. If they really like it, they're gonna be rewarded because at the end they may get a job that they're gonna love.